Hello everyone, welcome to Anu Study Zone. I have created this channel to help out the mathematics students. Please share your opinion and how you felt about today's topic in the next slide. And please do subscribe this channel for more videos and drop your comments for any particular topic. And do not forget to click on the bell button.
So we'll start with today's topic, that is finding remainder. There are many methods in finding remainder. Here in this video, we'll find remainder by modular arithmetic method. To find this remainder, first we have to know about Fermat's theorem. Fermat's theorem states that a to the power p minus 1 congruent to 1 mod p, where a is any integer and p is positive prime. So we have to, and another condition is there that a, p should be coprimes. So what are coprimes is a, p will have a common factor, only one. That is, there is no common factor between them. So you have to know about this Fermat's theorem to find a remainder. Let's take up the question. 2 to the power 345 divided by 11. So when 2 power 345 is divided by 11, what is the remainder? We have to find in this question. So let us compare this with the question where here a is 2 and p is 11 plus p is a prime number. So 2 and 11 have the common factor only one. They are coprimes. So we can apply Fermat's theorem. By Fermat's theorem, 2 to the power p is 11, so it is 10 congruent to 1 mod 11 as p is 11. So here we have to find 2 to the power 345. Here we have 2 to the power 10. So raising the power to 34, once we raise the power to left hand side, we have to raise the power to this remainder also, 1 to the power 34. 2 to the power 10 whole to the power 34 becomes 2 to the power 340 and 1 to the power 34 is 1 itself mod 11. We have 2 to the power 340 congruent to 1 mod 11. But for the question, we require 2 to the power 345. So we have to multiply this 2 to the power 340 into 2 to the power 5. Since we have multiplied to left hand side, we have to multiply to right hand side also. From this, 2 to the power 345, because we know that a to the power m into a to the power n is equals to a to the power m, m plus n. When bases are same, you can add the powers. So here this becomes 2 to the power 345, 2 to the power 5 mod 11. 2 to the power 5 is 32 mod 11. And when 32 is divided by 11. 11 2 times is 22. So 10 we get. This is nothing but 10 mod 11. So 2 to the power 345 congruent to 10 mod 11. With this, 10 is remainder. We have to be careful to apply this. That is, 2 and 11 should be coprimes. That is, A and P should be coprimes. With this, 10 is the remainder. Hence, we have found the remainder by using this Fermat's theorem. So I'll give you another question. When 10 to the power 115 is divided by mod 7, try by yourself and drop a comment if you have any doubts. Thank you.